Alright, well, let's put a fusion core back in here. Let's see here. What do I want to put in it? I think the 85 was good. You know what? I'm actually gonna customize this. Wait, I'm actually gonna start customizing this. Wait, I'm gonna put some paint on there. This increases agility when all of them are hit, right? Let's see.
Nothing stays hidden forever.
Increases agility with all pieces. I don't know what that would do. Let me see. Charisma, strength, titanium, armor health, increase action point, refresh speed, and sunlight. For now, I'm gonna put the shark mod on there. Let's see.
Sun goes down. Crazies come out.
Since this is a mod, I might as well fully mod this, right? There we go. Damn, look at this thing. It's fucking crazy, yo.
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
This is fucking awesome. Wait, so how much is my agility points right now? Does the game say? Agility, no, action points rather, not agility. 135, right? But this says increase agility though, right? Increases agility with all pieces of, I don't know. I don't even know what that means, but. Well, I changed the mod up. It looked freaking cool. Let's go in. Now it doesn't look generic anymore. $135, $127? Sure. Whatever the fuck you say, game. Alright, so let's see here. Oh, this is what it means by agility. Never mind. I see. When I'm in, oh, okay. So look. So when I'm actually inside the thing, it takes away my points away, and strength is actually higher. Really? Huh. I did not know this. No idea. But anyway, I need to heal myself, so I'm probably gonna take a rat away, and then I'm gonna take, just in case, a rat away, and then a stim pack. All right. Let's quick save. Excuse me. Let's go to the glowing sea again for the 500th time. And luckily, we already had a place that was close to here already. Robotics engineering. Let's go here. Alright, so pre-war checkpoints scattered throughout the Commonwealth are a great place to find fusion cores. Really? So if I go to every... So since loot respawns, I'm guessing if I keep going back there, I might be able to get fusion cores. I did not know that. That makes a lot of sense. Yes. So that's probably the best way to find fusion cores then. I have to do that. Yeah. Alright. I'll do that then. Fuck it. I have no idea what the fuck's going on here. Oh, Roamer. Excellent. You know what? I'm not even going to bother wasting energy on that. Oh, wait, no. I wanted this. I'm sorry. You're fucking kidding me, right?
Someone is nearby. Perhaps they are friendly.
Does this guy look friendly to you? Fucking guy's mine. I'm gonna kick his ass over the damn place as long as he's not legendary. I know the death call responds, by the way. I actually seen it. What? An albino Deathclaw? I don't know if I can do this. An albino albino Deathclaw. Repeat this. Albino Deathclaw. Oh shit, I need to fucking mend myself up to a smithereen. Oh my god. Oh shit, here we go. The toughest fight you'll ever see in your goddamn life is happening right now. Oh boy. Yeah. Oh god. None of this works. I need to save this, dude. This is silly. I can't believe this. An albino Deathclaw. What luck do I have? Fuck this. Fuck you, dude. That's one way to kill it. Just keep going backwards and using the fucking wounding shotgun. Fucking OP as shit this weapon is. Thank God. An albino Deathclaw. I had to fucking save that. That was, ugh. What's this? An extinguisher. Okay, sure. I'll pick all this up. Why not? Oh, that's nice. That was nice. That should have been a lot worse than it was. I'm actually annoyed. Just saying. There should be no reason why there was a fucking albino Deathclaw there. A level... See, now think about this. A level 71. I'm only 56, right? Do you understand what that even means? That means that no matter how powerful it is, you can fucking keep killing them with the wounding shotgun. Or anything with a wounding gun that has high damage. It's fucking game breaking. That breaks the game right there. That makes it like the difficulty like nothing. I should have got at least hurt there or something. You may not be alone. Why did the game show there was no suppressor there? It looked like a normal fucking pistol, right? You saw that. Whatever. We're actually really close to this area. What's this? Did I find this area yet? No, look. There's an area I didn't find yet. What's this? Edge of the Glowing Sea. Sure, whatever. I don't know why that was actually an area you can go to, but... And now we have this area. This area looks like a military base that actually I can get fusion cores, which is should be pretty good. I'm actually gonna be happy about this. I need probably more fusion cores. What's this? Oh. Halen.
It's good to see you again, Knight. You've come a long way since you stumbled into the Cambridge police station.
Thanks, Halen. I assume the place is still in one piece.
We're doing the best that we can. We've had the occasional synth attack, but so far we've been able to keep them from overrunning us. Thanks to the reinforcements and the air support, I'd say that site was secure.
What about those feral ghouls? Are they still a problem?
With a vertebrate at our disposal? Not a chance. Anyway, I know you don't have time for small talk, so I'll get right to it. I've had the men set up the equipment we'll need to pinpoint you once you've found the bombs. We've rigged up this distress pulsar to emit a unique tone that we'll be listening for. When you find the bombs, plant the pulsar, and we'll handle the rest. After that, you should probably head back to Proctor Ingram and bring her your report.
Cool.
I hope this plan works.
Look. I know you've been through the Glowing Sea before, but Remember to keep an eye on your Geiger counter. If you don't, the radiation will cook you from the inside out. Good luck, Knight.
Why do you think I have this on me? What the hell? Who's this guy? A generic guy?
No time to waste when there's work to be done.
Unless you like getting radiation sickness, I'd stay away from the ferals.
Shut the Oh my god, look at this thing! Yes, it looks... I love this fucking one. It looks exactly like the Enclave one. Awesome. Wait a second. That looks like a vault. Is that Vault 95 already? I remember Vault 195 was around this part, but I didn't think this was it. Let's find a Vault 95 then. Fuck it. Oh my god. Why is there... a legendary gunner, and we have an Assaultron here. On the other hand... Hold on a second. I want to try something here. I want to see how far... Wait, hold on a second. You know, I'm going to quick save it first before we do anything. I want to see how far I can throw the pulse... Do I have a pulse grenade? No, I don't. Oh, okay. Never mind. I have a plasma grenade, though. I'll chuck this bad boy right over there. Booyah! Let's see, baby. We're far... Nope. That does shit. Of course. No problem. I got this. These guys have fucking shit on me. Really? You know what? This is stupid. Get mine. Goodbye! What a waste. Oh, there we go. Damn, this thing's chewing them up like they're nothing. Asshole is another legendary gunner, by the way. Alright, hold on a second. I have a couple grenades I need to use. I have a bunch, actually, now I'm thinking about it. Oh, shit! Damn, someone threw a plasma grenade at me, and my armor just... Well, not my armor, but my outfit got fucked. My health got down. Hunter's leather chest piece, okay. Not bad. Potato. Plasma cartridge. Grenade. Combat chest piece. Might as well just get all these, really. Except for that.
Remember, turrets can be quite hazardous.
A Sentinel's leather leg, damn. Damn! What the fuck? Why are you getting in my way? Stop it. I was about to call a Piper for a second. I'm an idiot. Alright, now where are we going? All the way down there. I see. Okay, well, that's nice. Wait, what's that? There's a bunker over there? Is this Summer... Is that Summer Place Vale? No, Vale's that way. What's over here? What's this? Is this an unmarked area? I think it is. Huh. Oh, it's a sentry bot. I don't think I want to fuck with that right now.
Do not interfere with security.
Oh. That was a bad idea. I'm just saying. I didn't mean to do that. I thought he was friendly. For some reason, I thought he was friendly. Don't ask me why. X, and what's in here? Yeah, I don't have room for this. Okay, let me see. Do I have anything I don't want? The laser rifle is not... Nah, I'll just leave this for now. Oh, shit! No, wait, no, that's not what I wanted. No, you know what I really wanted to do? Wait, hold on a second. There we go. Pulse grenade, there we go. Throw a pulse grenade on this bad boy. Oh, God. You wanna go, big boy? What an idiot. That's why I didn't want to shoot the fusion cores. I wanted to actually take it out of him. Okay. No. Alright, well. At least we located Vault 95, should we need to go back there for Kate's quest, which I do want to do at some point, but not right now. That'll probably be endgame, like, well, not endgame, but that'll probably, like, be way later. Like, where the DLCs are at. I'll probably start doing that so I can get all the other companions going and start getting all their quests. Hopefully, we can take them along. I hope. Alright, so let's see here. According to the map, we need to go south. No, we need to go to Rocky Cave and go this way. So, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna go and sell stuff. Alright, what's calling my weapon right now? Alright, we'll do that. I'm actually gonna go sell a whole bunch of shit at the Drumlin Diner. Then we're gonna fast travel back. And then we're going to go to Virgil's outpost and go the other way. Long ago when the Institute created the first synth, they attempted to work people a bit of Commonwealth. Make sure to... So, let me get this straight. I think the higher-ups of the Institute is actually... Not the Institute. Yeah, the Institute is lying to...
First mistake!
Oh,
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Sure.
A little bit of everything.
Alright, let's see here. Sell the combat rifle, sell this. let's see, what else do I want to sell? The laser rifle? Yeah, sell the laser rifle, sell the plasma pistol. I don't really want that. Now it's time for this. Sell the basic combat armor chest piece. Unless, wait. I have to admit, I'm getting rid of this. I mean, I don't want this, really. Sell that. Sell the Sentinel's leather leg. I think that's it. Oh, I know, there's also this. But I think I'm going to hold on to these, I think. But I'll sell one of these. I think that's it. I don't think I have anything else I can give her that... I guess I could give her... Let me see. Camera? No. I need all these at some point. Or not. Yeah, okay. Let's see. Does she have anything I might want to get, though? General Child's Revenge, I don't want to get at all. I'm just saying. Oh, she has a couple of biometric scanners. That's interesting. I guess I can get more right away. I don't know. How much weight do I have now? That's fine. Alright, let's see. Let's go all the way back down here and make and go to the Rocky Cave and go, I guess, let me see. That would be, wait. Let's double check here. I'm facing this way, so a little bit to the, a little bit this way. Let's do this. How am I now? So, pretty much east to almost southeast to where, from where the Rocky Cave is. Okay. Alright, we'll go southeast from the Rocky Cave. Let's do it. That means there was an area that I didn't find before. It was an unmarked area that, well, it's not unmarked area. It was an area I didn't know existed because if we go past there, you know. Yeah, east. Oh, good. It's exactly what I wanted to deal with right now. I should have realized that was going to happen, but... Well, like every good thing, I need to start the... Let me see. Do I have any... I don't have no... Oh, I only have this. This sucks. I don't have anything with different weapons on it. I guess I can throw a cryo... Do I want to throw a cryo grenade, maybe? I guess I have a couple of grenades I can just start chucking.
Requesting assistance.
Sure. Oh, I didn't want to keep my hand. Wow, that really didn't do shit on me. Look, you noticed that, right? Well, that didn't do shit either. He was fast for a big guy. I'll tell you that right now.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Here's my pistol on your ass. Deliver, son. Bam! Oh! That guy got fucking wrecked. Alright, well that's good. I got this. I can do a quick save. I'm actually barely taking any radiation. You notice this, right? How much is my radiation resistance right now? 150, 870 energy resistance, and 1,320 defense. Oh my god. That's crazy shit. That is bonkers right there. Alright, so... Curious should be coming here soon at some point. Yeah, I see it coming. Also put the fucking spotlight on. Still trying to level up, but the game obviously is not giving me enough experience. Even though I put one into intelligence already. Oh, wait, yeah, I actually wanted to get... what's the robotics perk? What was the armor I think I wanted? I think I wanted the armor. I just wanted to fuck around with the jetpack. Oh, the glowing sea is really fucking nasty to traverse. You can barely see anything. Look at the visibility here. It's terrible. I'm surprised Virgil's still able to fucking stay in the rocky cave. Isn't it irradiated in there? You would think it would be. Oh man, look at this car. This car looks like it's been like fucking ashed. Is this it? Oh yeah, we're coming up to it really close. Of course I can't go that way. I'm actually going the wrong way because I'm an idiot, but... This used to be like a road, yes. No, wait. Yeah, this used to be a road, yeah. I think this is it. Yeah, it's right here. I don't care about Class EG. There's another area, northeast, look. Huh. So this was actually, this is the main road at one point. It was the main road, yeah. But something happened to it, I guess. Oh, good. You have a chase swing. Wow, look at this guy. I saw another one. What the hell was the other one? I guess Curie killed it, I guess. I don't know. Darkwing had what? Ah! Bible blood sample. Thank you very much. Alright, and this must be the other one I just killed with the critical, right? Yes. Alright, looks like we're coming up here. Looks like that would be it right here, right? Sure is. I don't know if it's I need to go here. Yeah, it is. Oh my god, look at this thing. It looks like a pyramid. Oh shit. It's a fucking pyramid, dude. I guess Egyptians weren't the only ones who were making pyramids. What's in here? Is this where you need to go in? No. I can't believe it's a fucking pyramid, dude. That's crazy. Damn. That's one of the nukes. The Sentinel site Prescott. Let's quick save it here before we go in. I don't know what type of enemies we're going to be facing, but look at this. A fucking fat man. Not fat man, a mini nuke, but it's not mini. It's actually the basic size. And look, there's more over here. Look. Huh. And there's another one over here, too. Not sure if any of them are fucking active or not, but that could definitely help. Alright, let's go in and see what we can find. What type of enemies we'll find in here. I don't know. I'm hoping, since this is a military outfit, that we might be able to find fusion cores. Guys, don't speak. You hear that, right? The alarms are going off already. Someone must have came in here once before. Well, might as well make a big entrance. Wah! Oh. Sorry about that, dude. I didn't know you died. Oh, check this out. I'm already on the main level that I need to be. Excellent. The expressway down. That's what I like to call it. So this is a normal way. You probably should have came down here, but I just decided to do the leap of faith. Blast doors closed. Force unlocking during launch. Launch initiated. Blast doors closed. Wait, what? You must remain closed during the launch. Launch? What the fuck are they talking about? Wait a minute! Was this one of the nukes that the US was trying to shoot off and it failed? And it's been trying to do this for the past several years, maybe? Huh. Abort launch sequence! There we go! All blast doors must remain closed. All elevators are non-functional during launch. There we go! That's why I was making that noise. Someone activated the launch sequence. What the fuck?
It is very still, is it not?
For now it is. I have a feeling it won't be still for much longer, though. It looks like I need to go down this way. Alright, so... I need to go down here. I just skipped, like, the entire fucking, the entire trip.
We have
rabbit mole rats. Excellent. No point wasting expensive ammunition on that guy. What the hell? You saw that? He was like flipping out. Oh, it's ghouls. Nothing really to be concerned about. Nah, you know what? Bye bye. I got this asshole, don't worry. You can sit put and do nothing. Another viable blood sample, excellent. Looks like you need to go down this way. Oh! A legendary brood mother, excellent. Okay, well. Fuck off, will you? Goddamn. Bible blood sample. Mole rats. I don't know what you're talking about, but please stop. Acrobatic leather right leg. Oh, God. No. I just got another one, dude. Oh. Ah! A child of Adam came in here once already and initiated a fuck. That motherfuckers. They didn't. Those assholes came here and initiated another sequence to set. To nuke more of the world. To give more people the Adam's glow bullshit. You saw that? It's fucking horse shit right there. What the fuck? These people are out of their minds. They tried to set another part of the Commonwealth on fucking fire. He's got. Wait, hold on a sec. I know I'm probably gonna die doing this, but I wanted to just double check something. Do these things go off at all? No. Do I have my grenades equipped? Hold on a second. Okay, you know what? That was a waste of fucking ammunition. Alright, well, looks like this quest line seems to be pretty big with the Brotherhood of Steel. I may want to go back and do one more quest for the Institute as helping Father out. Alright, so this one is dead. He had a subway token. More rat. It can be unsanitary to handle the deceased. Oven mitt, this one. It's already dead. Fucking more of this. I don't know how you're missing all this. Oh my god! Wait, whoa! I have zero chance to hit. Yeah, I'm still hitting. Oh, cool, my God. Fuck, can you get out of my way, Curie? Okay, you know what? This is ridiculous. Just hurry up and die, will you? Get it, Curie. There we go. Good God. A Cavalier's board. Wow. That's exactly what I want. A Cavalier's board. Yes. Bobby pins. Bottle caps. Spatula. I don't know why I picked a spatula, but okay. I'll take it. Just making sure. Yep, he's dead. Fusion cells. For some reason, I thought he said fusion cores. So obviously there was gonna be ferals in here. I knew about this already. Only because it makes sense. Nuclear energy, fucking people here. This is obviously one of the. Hold on, that's up something else. I'm gonna quickly take a rat away here and get my health up again. Oh wait, sorry, I made a mistake. I have so many Radaways and Radex, dude. You have no idea. I love how the animation didn't fucking go. All right, teeth. Looks like there's two ways here. There's a left and a right. So this is where we need to go, I guess. But what's over here? Anything? More nukes. Alright, so this is the other way that was barred up last time. Look at this. But to see, the thing is, even if they do, even if they have fallen, humanity has this quality in them that always seems to bounce back from horrible tragedies. It's a special trait that most people probably don't even have, but no matter how bleak the world might seem, they still end up coming back up. This is a child of Adam again? A corpse? Yep. It's a fucking female. Dumb bitch. That's what you get. I'm pretty sure the children of Adam, what they were trying to do, they were trying to activate another long sequence of another nuclear bomb, another nuke. Imagine another nuke set across this entire. Imagine another nuke, okay, launched and hit somewhere in the Commonwealth right now. Do you understand what would happen? The remaining humanity would be fucked, and the Commonwealth would have been completely destroyed. But I'm pretty sure that's exactly what they were attempting to do there. They wanted to, you know, have people accept Adam's glow. And do stupid bullshit. Man, these guys are dicks. Alright. That's left. Oh, that was right, rather. Let's go left. Let's see. This one is, that. More nukes. More fucking assholes. More feral ghouls, even though they're not really the tough variety. Holy shit. Ah! Another feral ghoul. Excellent.
There is something nearby. Identity.
Oh!
Engaging.
Oh, okay. She's taking care of it. I don't know why I'm even bothering wasting my ammunition on these guys. She has a fucking super sludge. And see, another, I'm telling you, another fucking, Children of Adam. They were trying to do it, too. I know it. Fucking assholes. Huh. Wow. These guys are fucking dicks. Nah, I thought fucking, Voltec were assholes. These guys are just, they want to set the world on fire a second time. Ugh. Anything over here? Oh, this looks like where I need to continue going, I think. No, wait. Yeah. No, this is somewhere else. This is another. Ah! Another legendary. Okay. I got something for you. Damn! Get wrecked, son. Never stood a chance. Ah, well, someone, wasn't too happy what happened here. Check this out. A soap fell on the floor. I don't know if he dropped the soap or not, but, life wasn't too kind to this young gentleman. A rapid laser sniper rifle. What's this? 25% faster rate, 15% reload speed. That's actually fucking good. Hmm, not bad. I actually like it. I'm probably not gonna use it. I'll probably give it to someone else. Oh, sensor module. I'll take that. Again, what the fuck is she doing? Alright, come on. I don't know what you're doing, Kiri, but we don't have time to be messing around here. We're actually getting close. You can see it. It's getting bigger. Switch to this, even though this rate of fire is shit, but looks like this is the way to go. What's this way? Are they both the same link? I guess they both link to each other, I guess. I'm getting a lot of viable blood samples in this area, that's pretty good. Again! They're everywhere in this area. What the fuck? These guys are jerks.
Is this worth anything? This world above
us. As I thought. Brother Henry, why is this asshole here?
State your purpose, stranger. You walk on Atom's hallowed ground.
Who's Atom?
Atom is all.
Didn't I just say
he
this?
He is the bringer of light, the great divider. He is the infinite worlds within all of us.
Oh, right. Hallowed ground. Obviously. Just look how wonderful this place is.
Your mockery is wasted. The children of Atom have sworn to guard this place until the time of the great divide. None shall enter.
The great divide?
What's this great divide?
One day, Atom will return, and his touch upon the earth will bring the great divide. His glow will spread, it will illuminate, and it will birth infinite worlds from within us all.
Clearly he's off his rocker. But let's see, let me see if we can convince him to go on your side.
Trust me, I'm on your side here. I want to help you out.
Atom has no need of help from non-believers. When he returns to us, these relics will carry his word and his glory to all corners of the earth. That is why they must be safeguarded.
I believe some psychological counseling is in order.
I want to spread his glory. Look, the bumps will get used, okay? Isn't that what you want?
Your words ring hollow. I do not
Damn
hear
it.
Adam's voice in yours. You seek to further your own ends, not his. The relics will remain, and you will leave. Now.
Forgive me. I wish to repent and seek the wisdom of Atom.
No! You will not temper me with your lies.
Please, I really want to serve Atom. Do his bidding. Whatever you call it.
Deceiver! Your lies will be your undoing! Your time on this world has ended. Face Atom's wrath and despair.
Alright, well that didn't work. Apparently my charisma's not high enough, but that's fine. No one really gives a shit. But, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fucking kill everyone here, so... Why the fuck not? Wait, you know what? Not even gonna bother. In fact, here, this is what I'm gonna do. Wait, what? Did I? Oh, I didn't mean to do this. I think it's about time I use some psycho gen and this fucking asshole. What do you guys think? I don't care. Well, I tried. Didn't work. What a dick. What's this? Well. Instructions? Whoa! What? Let's check this out. Instructions. Henry's instructions. I'm telling you, this is what it is. I'm telling you right now, he wanted to shoot off the rockets and destroy everything. Locks. I'm telling you. Henry's instructions. Let's read it. Brother Henry, I pray to Atom, and his wisdom has chosen you to guard the site of his relics. Serve him well, protect the relics until the time time as you are called for. Until the time you are called for, I guess. I think that's what it's supposed to say. Sure. What's this? Captain Dunleavy's holotape. Let's read it.
This is Captain Mitch Dunleavy. 132nd Engineering Corps at Sentinel Site Prescott. All lines of communication are down, and we're tracking multiple inbounds on radar. This is a drill. We need confirmation immediately. We've got a lot of nervous soldiers over here, Command. This is the big one. They want to head home to their families before it's too late. Some of the inbounds are getting awfully close. Wait a minute. The inbounds are splitting into multiple targets? Oh, hell. This is it, isn't it? May God have mercy on our souls.
Yep. Sounds about right. Ah, this is the elevator. It goes way up. I get it. But what was the other area that I went to? Wow. Alright, I need to take an Addictol while I'm at it. Just saying. I mean, I've been addicted to Psycho. Alright, so before we do this, let's just check what this area that's not really what I wanted to do, but oh my god, don't tell me I'm fucking stuck, ain't I? Nope, alright. I found the way. There's only thing that matters. Ah, I should have known. What was this area anyway? This is an actual feral ghoul, by the way. Of course. I can pickpocket this guy? Nope, I guess that failed. I just looked at his inventory and somehow he automatically got up. That's bullshit. Ultra Jet! Oh shit! I got Ultra Jet, that's rare. I mean, I don't have the proper perks to create it myself, but yeah, it's kind of rare.
It's very wet.
Huh. All right. So yeah, this is it then. Okay. Psychotats. I don't know why he had psychotats on him, but okay. Yeah, okay, that looks like this is it. This is the only thing we need to do here, so I need to, I guess, take his terminal password, I guess. I really wanted to just hack it, but the game's not letting me, it looks like. That sucks. I did not even get a chance to do any of the speech challenges. I didn't realize there was going to be a thing like this here. Silly. Alright, well, let's see here. There must be another way to go around doing this. Let's see.
Sweet.
You are very good with the body pin.
Alright. Oh my god, the amount of stockpile of nukes in here is absolutely crazy. I was getting bedonkers, but yeah.
Password.
Fucking asshole. Alright, well, I guess we have to take his password. Check the system diagnostic and see how many are there. Offline. Zero health. Error. Alright. There we go. We did it. Holy shit, look at these nukes, dude. This is fucking absolutely crazy. This has enough nukes to start another war. What the hell? What the hell were these assholes thinking? Why have these many, fat men? Not fat men, I keep saying that. I mean, I guess I could call them Fat Mans, really, because that's exactly what it is. It's a nuclear warhead. I don't care how you pronounce it. Fuck it. I know George W. said nuclear instead of nuclear, but who cares? Like, as long as you understand what I'm trying to say, that's all I'm saying. Oh, look, a Fat Man! Oh, not Fat Man, a Mini Nuke, sorry. I meant to say Mini Nuke, not Fat Man. Is that another one? Come on, there's gotta be a couple more Mini Nukes in here. Damn it, I need more Mini Nukes. Man, it must be tough as shit trying to make an explosive build. If you want to use a Fat Man, there's barely any fucking Mini Nukes in this game. I have 3 perks into Scrounger. Look. I have 3 perks into Scrounger, right? I have not found multiple parts of Mini Nukes. But I found a couple more of the fusion cores, just not of Mini Nukes. Oh, this sucks. Oh well. There we go, at least. Wait, no, that's not why I'm supposed to go this way, right? Yeah, I'm supposed to go this way, I think. Looks like there's an enemy. There's a glowing one on this thing! Are you fucking kidding me, dude? A glowing one. Get the fuck out of here, dude. One last level boss, and it was a fucking glowing one. I should have known. They couldn't do anything easy in this game, right? Irradiated blood, flamer fuel, toy rocket ship, sure. What the hell is this? That's not bad. Oh, another pipe pistol. It's just like mine without the other stuff.
Hey. Do you need something from me? Over here.
Yes.
Come on. Come on. Why are you walking like this? Come on. Come on.
Move here.
Absolutely.
Can you go here? Come on.
Here.
At once.
Oh my god, do I have to push you? I think I am. I'm gonna have to push this woman. Come on, Curie. Come on. Come on. You don't want to stay here. Okay, I'm gonna leave your ass if that's how it's gonna be. Go. No. Oh my god, she's moving every time I do. Alright, here. You know what? I have an idea. This is silly. I don't know why I'm bothering with this, but... What the hell over here, woman? Oh, of course my cat's crying as well. For no apparent reason. Could you not do this? Come on. Why are you being so stubborn? Oh, I just want you to get on the elevator. Get on the elevator. Come on. Oh, fuck you. Fuck this shit. Wasting my time. Can't believe I'm wasting my time with this shit. But you know what? I didn't really explore much of that area, though. I actually want to go back. I want to explore some of the other areas. I just jumped through the floor. You know what I mean? I didn't really explore much. I wonder if I missed anything. I actually want to go back in there. Wait. I have no idea what she went off to, but okay. Oh, look. Well, wow, there's a lot of radiations coming out. Oh, this is not even helping me at all. I need to get away from here. God, come on now. I love how he still vaporizes even though a mysterious stranger killed him. Oh my good good. Well, I'm in bad news bears. No, I wanted to... That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to take a... Stimpak, but of course the game just locked me out. There we go. Bizarre, dude. What the hell was that? I heard laser rifle going on. That made no sense. Relentless automatic assault rifle. Great. Well, at least I know what to sell now. Oh, wow. Oh, that's fucking weird. I actually wanted to explore more of the area. I just kind of skipped almost the entire thing of it. Alright. Research test tube. Don't really care about that. Where's the other one? I wanna see if anyone has the viable blood samples. Nope. This one didn't. Alright, so I need to go back in there. I want to explore a little bit more. Maybe. This wasn't the entrance, was it? This can't be it. Wait. Oh, damn. We're way far out. And there's an airplane over there? There's another area over there. What the hell am I? Wow, so there's a couple different areas over here. Huh. Alright, I think for now... I'm probably just gonna stop recording for now, at least. The Brotherhood questline is getting going really well, but at the moment, I'm just I actually want to take a break for a little bit, and maybe if I want to record more, I may even start even doing Final Fantasy VII. I don't know. We'll have to see. But in any case, click on the next video, and we can continue going. Peace out.